heard of fidget spinners. I have one. I know I have three. A blue one, a black Batman one, racist to black people, and a red one, not to be racist to the devil, just because he's red. And not to be racist to Mr. Freeze, just because he's cold and delicious. Let me tell you the title of today. Today we're going to be doing which fidget spinner is better. Now I think the Batman one will be, since it's so fast. Well, yeah. So which fidget spinner, the first test, we'll just be doing the one that spins faster. Flush that. I'll do it after the video. So which fidget spinner spins the most? Let's do it. I think the blue This was a gift from a friend. Yeah, because I'm a best friend. Subscribe to me. Please subscribe. That would just mean a lot. Like, you don't know how much that would mean to me. And by the way, the second test is just the smoothest test. Okay, so that was very smooth. That was also very smooth and bumpy one. Let's see if that would be smooth. So that was pretty hard in there. And, like this one, a bearing doesn't even fall out. So this one is very fragile because I got it at 7-Eleven. And it was only like $2 or $3. So these two are the winners. You the loser. This one is the loser. Derp, 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 derp. So, I hope you enjoyed that video. And so, basically, they're all the winners. They're all very good. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed today's video. If you enjoyed it, like and subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow if I think of something tomorrow.